One little thing I'm going to do is I got some CA medium glue, basically super glue, and I've got a fast activator. There's a few cracks in this guy here. I'm going to pour a little bit of this stuff on here just to kind of fill the stuff in a little bit. I've got some thin too. I don't think I need the thin. I think it's medium if I work it in. If I work that medium in, it ought to be pretty good. Push it down in there real good. I think it'll be fine. Cracks ain't real bad, but they are there. I mean, this is an old handle. Try to speak real good to it here. That's pretty good. Now we're gonna paint that side black. So you're not really gonna see none of that. We'll sand that down and then paint it. But I just wanted to put a little extra something on that to kind of help. Make the handle, the very bottom down here, black, so. Just trying to get an even coat where it'll show up, but the black ought to cover it pretty good. Just kind of want the top part to be nice and look good. That looks pretty dang nice right there. About got her. Yeah, I think this is gonna be the final one. Let's look at it. Black. Oh yeah, that looks good. Nice. All right, I should do it on the black. Let that dry for several hours. Get a little bit of touch on you. Coat done. About three of them on there and let her see what she does. I got my copper and I kind of put my flare on it. You kind of can see it don't really fit, but once we hammer it down, it will. I'm a little bit long right here, so I have my one little offset right here. And now I'm gonna take this guy. film. Get down. There we go. And that's pretty close. I got a little bit of sanding. Very little sanding to do on that. I'm gonna try to maybe see if I can get that down in there a little bit better. That's pretty tight. Not bad. A little bit of sanding, kind of make it flush. And then do a little bit of paint touch up, and there'll be your lanyard. Hold. Alright, we got our copper covered up. We're just gonna kind of hit it with black, kind of touch it up. Pretty much it for him. All right, just gonna put a little bit of clear coat on her. Dry.